to perform quadricep self-mobilizations, use the heavy rope. Start on your elbows and bend your knee to immobilize the quadricep. Move back and forth over the rope using the opposite leg to create the movement. Perform the movement in sections along your quadricep. After finishing the movement in one section, move down to a lower part of your quadricep and repeat the movement. Roll back and forth along each section until you have hit every part of the muscle. Make sure to put more time or emphasis on sections of the muscle that are tighter or more sore than others. Repeat the movement for both legs and for as many times as your healthcare provider prescribes.